Hello and welcome back to another video. You are watching Phone Zones out here with me, Karishma. Today we are going to talk about a variant which is Samsung Galaxy C7 Pro out here. Yes, Samsung Galaxy ke C7 Pro ki aaj hum baat karne wale hain. Aur agar hum baat kare C7 Pro ki aur ise compare karte hain C7 se, to we can say that these two variants were quite similar out here. Matlab inme kuch cheeze bahut zyada similar thi, but there were a few differences also. So let us talk about this variant. कहने के लिए ये वेरिएंट थोड़ा सा हेवी है. दिस इज स्लाइटली हेवी वेटेड फोन आउट है एज कंपेयर्ड टू सैमसंग गैलेक्सी C7. C7 से C7 प्रो थोड़ा ज्यादा हेवी है. इट वेज अराउंड एंड अराउंड 170 टू 175 ग्राम्स. इट्स 170 प्लस है बट लेस देन 175 ग्राम्स. सो यू कैन से दैट इट इज स्लाइटली हेवियर वेटेड फोन. We already know that Pro series की अगर बात करें, not just C7 but any Samsung Galaxy की Pro series की बात करें या Pro की ही बात करें Samsung Galaxy के, तो उनमें हमने Gorilla Glass की protection देखने को मिलती है. Yes, we get to see Gorilla Glass protection out here and that we can see in this also. You get to have Gorilla Glass 4 protection out here. Yes, you get to have Gorilla Glass 4 protection out here. As well as you get to see that this variant offers you a good variety of aluminum framework as well as a great functionality with the internal functions of this. साथ में बात करते हैं इस variant की, तो aluminum framework है, aluminum back है and it has a really amazing things out there. While you will get to see that it has got hybrid dual SIM phone. Yes, hybrid dual SIM phone है, hybrid dual SIM technology है. तो इसमें एक्सपेंडेबिलिटी भी होगी. यस, इट हैज एक्सपेंडेबिलिटी बिकॉज देयर इज अ शेयर्ड सिम स्लॉट आउट देयर. यस, यू गेट टू हैव अ शेयर्ड सिम स्लॉट एज वेल एज यू गेट टू हैव 32 GB स्टोरेज कैपेसिटी. वेरिएंट इज नॉट अवेलेबल आउट हियर. यस, इफ यू टॉक अबाउट द स्टोरेज कैपेसिटी, यू विल नॉट बी एबल टू सी 32 GB वेरिएंट, बट वी गेट टू सी दैट इट हैज 64 GB वेरिएंट आउट हियर. यस, 64 GB का वेरिएंट इसमें देखने को मिल रहा है. तो आपको इजिली 32 भले ही ना हो, 64 GB का वेरिएंट है एंड यू गेट टू हैव 4 GB रैम अलोंग विद दैट. 4 GB की रैम भी देखने को मिल रही है. अनदर सिमिलैरिटी आउट है लाइज इन द एंड्रॉइड सिस्टम. एंड एंड्रॉइड सिस्टम की बात करें तो इसमें आपको एंड्रॉइड 6.0.1 मतलब एंड्रॉइड 6 देखने को मिल रहा है, जो कि अपग्रेडेबल है एंड्रॉइड 8 तक, विच वी हैव सीन इन C7 आल्सो. C7 में भी ये चीज देखने को मिली है. Snapdragon has a difference out here. Yes, the collaborated processor out here, Snapdragon is different. इसमें एक better Snapdragon देखने को मिल रहा है. Snapdragon 626 देखने को मिल रहा है. This is very good functionality out here. You can see that's wonderful feature out here. As well as you get to see that this Snapdragon 626 variant out here offers you a great functionality of this. Whereas when we talk about the screen size of this variant, it remained the same. It has 5.7-inch screen size along with Super Almond Capture touch screen, as well as the camera can be said out of 16 megapixel. Yes, the 16 megapixel camera is there. Overall, कह सकते हैं कि ज़्यादा कुछ difference नहीं आया है, ज़्यादा कुछ नहीं बदला है Samsung Galaxy 7 और C7 Pro में. वहीं पर जो सेल्फी कैमरा है वो ज्यादा बदल गया है. सेल्फी कैमरा जो है वो 16 मेगापिक्सल का है 8 की जगह. यस, यू विल नाउ गेट 8+8 मेगापिक्सल. लाइक द टोटल कैमरा और द सेल्फी कैमरा, अ सिंगल सेल्फी कैमरा इज 16 मेगापिक्सल. डुअल नहीं है, सिंगल है एंड विद अ गुड एक्सपोजर आउट हियर. एवरीथिंग इज रियली वंडरफुल आउट देयर. देयर इज नो चेंज इन द बैटरी लाइफ एक्सेप्ट दैट इट विल नॉट ऑफर यू क्विक चार्ज ऑफ 3. यस, दिस विल नॉट ऑफर यू क्विक चार्ज ऑफ 3. But it will have 3300 mAh battery and will have fast charging also. Apart from this, 3.5 jack, fast charging, Bluetooth, Wi-Fi hotspot, NFS, infrared, all the sensitivities, loudspeaker, every other factor can be seen out. मतलब बाकी सारे factors भी देखने को मिल रहे हैं. Talking about this variant, या हम इस variant की बात करें तो कह सकते हैं कि this variant offers a great functionality and great features and look is also very amazing out here. So let us talk about the pricing also. मतलब pricing की भी बात कर लेते हैं, देख लेते हैं कहाँ पर है, कितने pricing मिल रहा है. Because worth investing price is must. And we have got a site which offers you a worth investing price. And this is the website outside. The website name is phonezone.ae. Yes, the website name is phonezone.ae. And this website offers you all mobile phones category, which has all kind of gadgets from these reputed brands. And this search icon helps you to search your favorite gadget. Yes, this search icon helps you to search your favorite gadget. So this is Samsung's Galaxy C7 Pro out here. So let us search the results. And when we see the results, all the categories have a condition written on the top. Refurbished, refurbished, and refurbished. So this is a condition written at the top, which is refurbished. So let us talk about refurbished condition and check out how is it different from brand new, and let's see what is refurbishedness. Talking about refurbished product, we can say that refurbished products and brand new products are quite similar out there. Yes, when we talk about refurbished product, we usually talk about a pre-owned phone. मतलब हम जिस भी product की बात करते हैं वो pre-owned होता है refurbished. Whereas brand new means that that phone, that gadget has been you can say is being used, not being used. Like brand new is something which is absolutely untouched by anyone because it's directly from the company, first time launch out here. But refurbished jo hota hai, usually they are like they have been released out once and has been used once. They are pre-owned. But as such, कोई ज़्यादा difference नहीं होता है product में because functionality, functionality, everything remains the same. Why we say so? हम ऐसा क्यों कहते हैं? We say so because इनमें होते हैं तीन parameters involved. Yes, there are the parameters, not the testimonality parameters, but the parameters which are involved out in the, you can say, passage. Like सबसे पहले जो होती है brand new की बात करें तो brand new में सबसे पहले आ जाता है हमारा base. हमारा बेस क्या होता है? हमारा बेस जो होता है वो कंपनी होती है. यस, द बेस आउट हियर इज द कंपनी. वेयर एज दैट बेस ब्रिंग्स द गैजेट आउट इन द मार्केट प्लेस. तो मार्केट प्लेस में आने के बाद वो गैजेट जो है वो आपका मीडिएटर में आ जाता है मार्केट प्लेस में. देन इट गोज टू द यूजर्स आउट है. तो अब वो यूजर के पास जा चुका है. सो यूजर्स बिकम द कंज्यूमर द एंड आउट है. दैट्स द टर्मिनल आउट है. सो दिस इज व्हाट ब्रांड न्यू ऑफन लुक्स लाइक. मतलब ब्रांड न्यू ऐसा लगता है. Whereas when we talk about refurbished, तो ये थोड़ा सा इससे extension हो जाता है. Yes, the extension to this chain is refurbished. Where the brand new ends, that becomes the base for refurbished. Like the consumer out there, जहाँ पे हमने terminate किया था brand new, वो हमारा अब बन चुका है base. Base as in that phone, that gadget is with the user and that is the base out here. अब वो base उस प्रोडक्ट को यूज नहीं करता है एंड आई वांट टू रीसेल इट और वांट अनदर पर्सन टू यूज इट. सो इट इज अगेन ब्रॉट बैक टू द मार्केट प्लेस. इट्स ब्रॉट बैक टू द मार्केट प्लेस आउट है. अब इस मार्केट प्लेस में होती है बहुत सारी एजेंसीज आउट देयर, कंपनीज आउट देयर, वेयर आर बहुत मेनी साइट्स आउट देयर. दिस मार्केट प्लेस इज अ हब आउट हियर फॉर ऑल द गैजेट्स. Now it has to be tested again so that it becomes absolutely newly like as it is from the company itself. Whereas when we talk about this marketplace, is hub ke baad kya aata hai? Is hub ke baad isme tests hote hain, isme testimonality di jati hai, isme product ke verifications kiye jate hain. So that it is actually the same version as it was at the time of launch. Matlab jaise launch ke time par ye tha. जैसे इसे रिवील किया गया था, जैसे इसके स्पेसिफिकेशंस होते हैं, वो सभी इसमें है या नहीं वो चेक किया जाता है सर. नाउ दिस मार्केटप्लेस इज एब्सोल्युटली रेडी टू रीसेल इट एंड देन इट इज गिवन टू अनदर यूजर व्हिच इज नाउ द टर्मिनल आउट है. यस, नाउ दिस बिकम्स द टर्मिनल आउट है. सो दिस इज द एक्सटेंशन ऑफ ब्रांड न्यू. मतलब कह सकते हैं रिफर्बिश्ड इज एक्सटेंशन ऑफ ब्रांड न्यू, और यू कैन से दैट रिफर्बिश्ड एंड ब्रांड न्यू आर कोरिलेटेड आउट है. As we know, the term itself describes and says that brand new is nothing else but absolutely untouched variants, whereas refurbished is a pre-owned variant and absolutely newly live variants now. Talking about this product, talking about refurbished brands, refurbished products, refurbishedness, how is it same for the brand new? Inki testimonality bilkul same hoti hai. The structure is same, functionality is same, the test is as same of everything is same. चाहे हम इसके टेस्ट की बात करें, चाहे वो एक्सटर्नल टेस्ट हो या इंटरनल टेस्ट हो, चाहे हम बात करें डिस्प्ले की, whether we talk about display, touch, camera, audio, video, SIM, battery, connectivities out there, sensitivities, games, storage capacity, anything you talk about, any function, any feature, it's absolutely same out as it was in brand new. It can be seen in refurbished also. So overall, there are 29 parameters which has to be fulfilled out here. There are 29 parameters which need to be checked out. And when these parameters are checked out, when these parameters are seen out, then it is given a certificate that it is certified refurbished or refurbished. मतलब दोनों ही एक चीज होती है, refurbished and certified refurbished are same thing, that it is absolutely ready to use in the market again. Now it has to be done a quality check out there. It has been renewed out there. If there is any damage, then it has to be renewed out there so that it can be absolutely new light. अगर एक भी disadvantage है, एक भी part इसका missing होता है, तो वो इसे पहले जैसे बनाते हैं या तो इसे डिस्कार्ड कर देते हैं. यस दिस इज सो नो अननोन फेक पार्ट और यू कैन से एनी डिसएडवांटेज और इनकम्प्लीट वेरिएंट इज नॉट लॉस्ट ऑन द साइट्स आउट देयर. नाउ टॉकिंग अबाउट दिस वेरिएंट, वी कैन से कि इस वेरिएंट में हम कह सकते हैं कि आपको क्या क्या और एडवांटेजेस मिलते हैं. बट व्हाट आर द एडवांटेजेस ऑफ हैविंग अ रिफर्बिश्ड प्रोडक्ट. तो रिफर्बिश्ड प्रोडक्ट और ब्रांड न्यू प्रोडक्ट्स में कुछ मेजर डिफरेंसेस है. And there are few advantages of having a refurbished, like you get to have your products in pocketable rates. Yes, you get to have your products in a pocketable rate. Why we say so? जब हम pocketable rates की बात करते हैं, तो हम कह सकते हैं कि refurbished products जो होते हैं, वो आपको काफी less, they are quite cheaper as compared to brand new. Yes, brand new products are actually quite expensive out here. They are very expensive. And you get to have your refurbished product or your favorite gadget under the condition of refurbished in a pocketable rate. So when they are in pocketable rates, what does it help you out? It helps you to save. Yes, it gives you a savings. Approximately up to 15%, it has been taken as a survey ki kitni savings hoti hai. So approximately up to 15% saving ho jati hai usually. But depending upon आप कौन सा प्रोडक्ट ले रहे हैं, it can also vary a bit longer one. Savings can be more than that, but it gives you a good amount of savings. Yes, savings can be really a good version out here. Whereas brand new offers you 1 year warranty, तो आपको refurbished में 6 months की warranty मिल रही है. It is seen that when we have pre-owned phones, usually we don't get to see a warranty period, but this condition, if it's mentioned on your gadget that it is refurbished, then you get to have 6 months warranty period also. You get to have 6 months warranty out there. Talking about this variant, we can say that you also get to have 7-day exchange policy. Yes. When we talk about exchange policy, it's like if a gadget is not up to the mark and is not checked out properly, and you find any disadvantage out here, any part missing out there, anything out there which is not actually how it used to be, then you have an advantage of 7-day exchange policy. Yes, you get to have that policy out there. Now, when we talk about this functionalities out there, gadgets out there, refurbishedness out there, so these are the benefits which you get to have over a brand new product. You can have your gadgets in the refurbished category also. So let us go back to the site and check how is it to see that website again and whether it offers the same things or not. So we are on the site again, and the site name, let me repeat, it is phonezone.ae. It's written on the top, phonezone.ae. And you get to see that this website offers you all the branded phones from these reputed companies. Yes, these are the affiliated companies out here. As well as you get to see that this variant, this site out here offers you something very exciting, which is 6 months warranty period, which I was talking about, like we were talking about the refurbished warranty period. So this offers you 6 months warranty. 7-day exchange policy is also given out in this website. Apart from that, you get to have COD. Yes, you get to have cash on delivery option. Along with free shipping, you get to have free shipping also. Ab shipping ki baat kare, if you talk about shipping out there, then we can say that shipping is available for 48 hours. Yes, you get to have your gadgets, your favorite models, your favorite products at your doorstep in 48 hours in most parts of UAE. Yes, in most parts of UAE, you get to have shipping in 48 hours. Within 48 hours, you can say, but for Saudi, it might take up to a week. Yes, Saudi might take up to a week. So it can be said that there is a slight difference in the delivery timing. So for best pricing, visit out the website. Description has the link, or you can go on Google and type phonezone.ae. Yes, this is the title out here. You have to just type phonezone.ae on the website and you'll get to the website out here. For best pricing, do visit our website, and till then, take care.